We're back on the couch again, which means it's Amazon video time, but not just any Amazon video. It's Amazon Prime Day today for 7-Eleven and tomorrow 7-12. I'm gonna share with you guys my favorite deals, save you coins on products that I own, use, and love. Greetings and salutations. Hey friends, thank you for joining me on this rainy day. Here, I don't know if you can hear it at all. I hope you can't, but it is gloomy and rainy. And I wanted to share with you guys some things that are gonna hopefully brighten your day as well as mine, because there's so many deals, so many steals, so many sales to look at on Amazon Prime Day. And these will help you kind of focus a little better. So I'll link off everything down below as well as on my Amazon storefront, which is more visually fun to shop in my opinion for all my visual guys and girls. Categorized, you know, sorted. But if you prefer going straight to the products, each product will also be linked individually. The first brand we're gonna talk about today is a effective, affordable Korean beauty brand sold on Amazon that is 30% off, 30 for Prime Day. And I wanted to talk a little bit about the Green Tangerine line from Goodal. Goodal was also nice enough to partner with us on today's video, so thank you guys so much. Something that is never a letdown when it comes to K-beauty, aside from their formulations, is their packaging. It's not only aesthetic, it's high quality and functional. That is glass, baby, that is glass. They never miss, top tier. Now that it's summer, it is time to prioritize certain aspects of your skincare routine. I'm a huge preacher about skincare all year round. It's the key to good skin with makeup or without. And I love me some skincare. I love me some dewy, bright skin. I feel my best when my skincare got me looking right. So today we're gonna talk about vitamin C. It's something that I prioritize in my morning skincare routine. If you aren't sold on vitamin C, let me tell you why. It's literally the biggest component of my morning skincare routine. I do cleanser, vitamin C, moisturizer, sunscreen. That is it. That is all every single day. My main skincare concern is hyperpigmentation. Vitamin C takes that head on. And it pairs amazingly with your sunscreen because it makes it 4 times more effective. They are like a power duo. So I never wear vitamin C without my sunscreen. Vitamin C also slows down your melanin production, which we produce a lot this time of year, all this heat, all this sun, and that helps with your dark spots, your hyperpigmentation. It will fade it and prevent new ones, while also fighting against UV damage and repairing against free radical damage and strengthening your skin's tolerance to sunburn, because we got a lot of sun, like I said, and my skin needs as much tolerance as it can get face-wise. As I get older, I feel like my tolerance has gone down quite a bit from when you're young. Like, your body's repairing so fast when you're like my kid's age. Compared to now, I really, really prioritize my vitamin C and my sunscreen. I just have to, for this face, to stay facing. And after all this sun and all this fun, you want a gentle vitamin C, because certain vitamin C serums can be kind of harsh. Certain sensitive skins can't use certain formulations. But luckily, the Green Tangerine Dark Spot Serum from Goodal is 70% organic green tangerine extract, which is made with organic real fruits. So it's gentler, it's more natural than most vitamin C serums. So it's great for all skin types. And fun flex fact, one bottle of these are sold every 2 minutes. Period. Period with a two. Green tangerine is also 10 times more effective than lemon at treating hyperpigmentation. So if you have sunspots, dark spots, and uneven skin tone, you should be using vitamin C. The serum also features 4% niacinamide, which is anti-inflammatory and helps with any irritation, and 2% arbutin, which helps lighten dark spots and the appearance of your scarring. I have a lot of post-acne scarring myself. Overall, the texture of the serum is more gel-like. It is fast absorbing, but I do think serums either lean watery or gel-like, and when they're more gel-like, they give more of that lasting effect. And I highly recommend leaning towards this texture for those with drier skin, because you want something that feels like it's really working for you and giving you that lasting hydration. But any skin type will benefit from this serum. And we also have the Coordinating Vita C Dark Spot Care Cream, which has vitamin C capsules in its gel-like formulation. You get the most potent fresh vitamin C as you pop those capsules compared to if it was just already mixed into the formulation. So it's more effective. And though this cream leans more gel in texture and feel, it has the long all day hydration that creams typically deliver. If you want that dewy, hydrated, even complexion, you gotta work in that vitamin C. Trust me. And if you're gonna start, why not start when it's 30% off? And a fun tip, you can put these products in your fridge to add that extra cooling effect during these hot summer months while our skin is overheated. So if you'd like to check out the Goodal Green Tangerine products that are on sale right now, I will have them linked off down below. It is really, really raining right now. Okay, let's get into some home deals, some tech deals, some pet deals, all the deals. The first thing is this brand new to me. I saw it all over Instagram. Acrylic board. It's magnetic, so it sticks to your fridge. If you have a small kitchen like me and you don't want to just stick a calendar in a spot you literally don't have, I actually have none, you could put this on your fridge. And you don't have to use it all the time. It's so slim, you could just put it in a drawer, store it away for when you need it. But if you want to leave a little note for your kids, your spouse, yourself, grocery list, reminder, calendar, customizable. They also have ones with, you know, more like design on it. But if you just want less, basically like a gigantic magnetic post-it, this is a good idea. It comes with a pack of markers, so you can, you know, stick to the white like me, or you can go with, you know, the color. I feel like white shows up best on my fridge because my fridge is a darker color, but to each their own. It's a really reasonable size, fits on one panel, and it's already affordable. But why not get it while it is 33% off for Prime Day? Let me make a little disclaimer that the percentages I tell you guys will likely be accurate, but I would say 80% will be accurate because they're gonna change them. I'm filming this before Prime Day. I got lucky enough to get the scoop. I got the scoop, I got the list. But it's really hard to read the list. It's a bunch of Excel sheets. Let me just tell you that, it's a bunch. They also have, you know, the liberty to change the percentages up or down day of. So I am just the messenger. Don't attack the messenger. She means well. Or as a very popular Game of Thrones moment, don't eat the help. Let me know if you know what scene that's from. So aside from your markers, you're gonna get the magnetic pouch that holds your markers as well. Of course, that's optional to use, but you can keep everything in one place and hopefully not forget anything. This is for my post-it list making lovers. I know y'all out there too. Next up is this lovely gold laptop stand, which I'm sure you've seen in some of my Amazon content, whether it be my last Amazon video where I talked about my favorite office items and my desk makeover, or maybe you've seen the short form videos I've posted on TikTok and Amazon. This is in there as my laptop stand because when I'm at my desk, I don't use my laptop cushion that I use on a couch, and I wouldn't use this on a couch because this would be very uncomfortable to hold. So this stays on my desk downstairs. For those who like that dual monitor setup where you have your laptop connected to your monitor and or just use next to it, this is great. I love the fact that it can easily come apart, but it's still very secure. You can take off each of these side arms and store it away for when you don't need it, or maybe when you want to take it somewhere. And the rubber goes all the way to the end of these arms. So my laptop's always really secure, which I love. It is the pop of gold that I have in my desk. I try to add little pops here and there, but it also comes in multiple different colors, silver, black, and I think some others as well. But those, of course, the big three. 20% off for Prime Day, a great, just a little something to add to your productive workspace. The third item is a big item, and it ain't no day that I'll be holding it on camera because it's my TV. It is on the wall right now and I ain't taking it off, but it's a nice thin, low profile, high quality in my opinion, and a great price point for Prime Day. I bought mine for Prime Day originally, and if it's not Prime Day or Black Friday, I ain't buying a TV. It just ain't happening. I think I'm with a lot of people on that. So it is the 55-inch Samsung Frame TV. All the stats are on that page, you know, the quality, the K of this and the whatevers. It's a great TV. It's a TV that you see possibly a lot on the aesthetic side of TikTok because it is known for the outside bezel being customizable. Like, you can have a white frame, you can add on the gold frame. Some people add on like a crown molding look to it. You know, they customize it to their decor. So mine is the standard black. It doesn't have any of the add-on frames. You can switch out too. You don't get stuck with it. It always comes with the black. And then you can add your white on top, your gold on top. You can switch it up throughout the years and you can just buy extra frames. But for me, because I have black picture frames, I matched it to my black picture frames. Its thickness is almost exact. And then when I have the art mode on, which makes your TV look like a picture, you can design like pictures, you can upload them from your phone. You can get some off of Etsy for like 99 cents. I switch it up depending on if it's, you know, Christmas, spring, summer, etc. You can make it look like these frames with like the white border and all that. So it's less of an eyesore depending on, you know, your home structure. It's not needed, but it's a great TV. It's the only TV I think I ran to my husband and ever said like, I want this TV, you know, and it's not bad quality. It's not top tier, best TV on the market, but it's a decent quality because my husband wouldn't let me buy a low quality TV just because it's aesthetic. It just wouldn't happen. I love it so, so much. It is my favorite thing. The remote's white. I love that. And it's a great price for Prime Day. It's gonna be 34% off for Prime Day. And typically it's closer to that 1500 mark, and when it's on sale, it's in that 900 era. So it's saving a good chunk of money. So if you guys are interested in it, this is the time to buy. I would put a frame TV around the house everywhere, honestly, but I have no complaints. It's a great TV. I'm just never holding it for y'all. And could you imagine? No. It looks better where it is. It fits my tiny small wall space. I don't have a lot of wall space to pick from. I didn't want to put my TV on my garage wall because my garage is on the other side of this. So that's where it ended up. And 10 out of 10, recommend. Now for something a little smaller that is also set up downstairs. I have an aloe plant, Mr. Aloe. I call him Sal. He ain't so happy with me because I don't have a lot of south or west facing windows. I actually have no west facing windows, and I have very small south facing windows that barely get any light. So he's in the basement, unfortunately, and it's a little cold for him. So he's not always happy. He's not always getting enough sun, but it's the best chance he has where he was set up. He had a window ledge that wasn't doing it for him, so I got him a grow light. And of course, if I'm gonna buy it, I'm gonna buy a cute one. So I bought this grow light, and it is on sale for 23% off right now. It's one that you can put in the pot. You could stick directly into your soil, or you could put it on this little platform that is cute. It's wood and it's matching, and they come in different colors. There's white, there's black, there's silver. I got the wood one because that's just my decor style. Wood it is. I like it a lot. It has a timer for 8, 12, or 16 hours, I believe, and it has, you know, adjustment settings. I'm hoping it gives him the extra, you know, boost he needs. And generally, I think it works well for most indoor houseplants. I'm not sure if it's gonna work for my aloe or not. But if you're looking for a grow plant for anything you have going on and you don't want one that's like a big eyesore, it's on sale right now in the 20s percents, and it's already affordable. So check it out. This is a little bit of a sneak peek because I haven't actually filmed this video yet, but I did do a kitchen sink makeover. And by kitchen sink makeover, I mean under the kitchen sink storage, because I wanted to make it more efficient. I had a bunch of containers when I first moved in 2020, and it just wasn't functioning the way I wanted it to function. So I bought all these bins off of Amazon. I got this whole thing going on, and hopefully you guys get to see some of the B-roll for the bins. So they're from the brand Story that is gonna be having a sale for Prime Day. And I figured I'd give you guys a chance to also upgrade your bathroom sink storage, your cabinet storage, your linen closet, your laundry sink, whatever you need, even your laundry room. There's different sizes, shapes, they're all stackable. They are a little thinner as far as acrylic storage goes. I had container store ones previously, but though they had like a good sliding mechanism at the bottom, like they had like a good tracking system, they cracked. They weren't doing it. You know, they weren't doing it for the price because they're double the price, even on sale at container store. So these are already more affordable and now they're on sale. Best of both worlds. So I did a few of different sizes that all stack. I have some for sponges. I have some for my pods for my dishwasher. I have some for, you know, mini trash bags. You can get some to store bottles. You can get some to store, you know, whatever extra toiletries you have. It's great. And I like how they fit. I did do measurements of the inside of my sink and then kind of just like mentally designed it, like doodled it out to make sure everything was gonna stack beautifully. And because they stack so well, I was able to really access that vertical height since I have a big garbage disposal under my sink that takes up like the whole middle section. I really had to do more of like a U shape in storage because the whole top middle was, you know, blocked. So I was able to really have a spot. I even have spots for like reusable towels and freaking rubber bands. I bought rubber bands for one tie-dye video 5 years ago and I still got rubber bands. It's ridiculous. But these containers are great, so check them out. They will definitely be in the kitchen organization section of my Amazon. And you might be able to get to it first before I post it on Instagram. Get the stock. I have a lot of pet stuff, but I have a lot of tech stuff. So let's talk tech first. This is kind of home and techy. It's my air fryer. I talk about it all the time. What a millennial to talk about her air fryer, but it's the brand Kasori. I recommended it to my mother-in-law, and that itself is a big vouch because if you recommend something to your in-laws, let alone your mother-in-law, you really support it, right? You don't want it to go wrong. So she has the black one. I have the white one. And unfortunately, they did have a recall recently, and none of ours had issues, but someone had an issue somewhere, so they took them all back for safety reasons and gave us all brand new ones of like the 2.0 version, and it's been going great. And their customer service is A1, top tier, awesome, because my mother-in-law originally got hers and she felt like it was a little loud. They gave her a new one. It's a pretty easy process and it's a pretty affordable process, and they're always on sale for Prime Day. So I can't tell you how much it is. I don't actually know yet, but it will be on sale. That I know. And I think it's the perfect size for my little family. They have multiple sizes, multiple versions, multiple colors, multiple features, but I of course will link off the one that I have experience with that will be on sale. And if you're looking for an air fryer, me and Kasori gonna ride forever. So I recommend it. My mother-in-law tested many a brand's air fryer because she, you know, went to Costco, grabbed a bunch, went to Bed Bath, grabbed a bunch, and she ended up loving the one that I recommended. So I am happy with that, and I hope you guys also enjoy yours if you have one. Two techie picks, first one being AirPods. Second gen and third gen will be on sale. So I have the second gen myself. My husband has the third gen, and he really loves them. So the third gen has that like horizontal case more than the vertical one that mine has. So everything's switching over to that. When I go to all the stores, all the cases are starting to become this format. So I do recommend the third gen if you're in the market to find a gift. Maybe you want to give to your kids, your husband, yourself. You just need some new headphones and you like AirPods. I don't like headphones with the little jelly inserts, and that's why I stick to AirPods for my wireless ones. I have over the ear ones too, but when you want, you know, the small low key ones, the third gens are nice. My husband needed new ones because his second gen mic stopped working. We ended up giving those to our kids. This is like a hand-me-down because they didn't really need the mic, but he really likes the third gen, and so much so, because he's an Android user, he don't really support Apple products a lot. He's a green bubble man, so that's a vouch in itself. And if you're gonna get them while they're on sale. The next item is unfortunately missing, but I do have a video to show you guys because I did add it into my Amazon travel favorites last year. This is the iWalk phone charger that works for iPhone 6 through 14. It is straight through your lightning plug, lightning cable area, whatever, lightning input. So it works. It works. It doesn't need to have that MagSafe compatibility because my kids' phones are older. They're iPhone 8s. So they don't have the back chargers that some wireless chargers need. This works for all of us on a road trip, on a plane trip, on a normal day. That's why it's missing, because they took it from my book bag and it's somewhere between my book bag and their room. Haven't seen it in a bit. I definitely recommend it though. It's awesome. It charges my phone 2.5 times. So even for my kids' smaller phones, of course, a little bit more juice. And it charges itself by USB-C. It's really small and compact. It can fit into pockets, which is amazing and great for all travel, but also all just day-to-day life. It's affordable and it will be on sale. It's a great time to grab one, and maybe one for someone you really like. You can find that in my travel section, typically, and of course, linked off by itself. Now we're gonna get into the viral on sale items, and I'm gonna call Christopher, the husband, up for a little Vanna White, is that her name? Yeah. Moment, because I ain't holding these myself, y'all, and you'll see why. As you can see, we own two of them. Hey, so these are the Bissell little green machines. This is the one that you see all the time, the iconic green one. We also have a second one. I got it in a different color because I don't want to get them confused. One is dedicated to our pets and all of their fluids, their accidents and their throw ups and all that treat crumbs that I don't want on my furniture. And then we have one that is not for pets. No fluids that are from pet or human will go in there. It won't. That's the clean one. It's excessive to have two, but we do. So this is the one that will be on sale, the green. It's usually $120 and it'll be closer to that $100, maybe even down to the 90s mark. As you can see, it has its cord and its attachment, and it's way more effective from what I hear and read than the other versions of the Bissell machines, the Pros and the Maxes and all that. Thank you, honey, for your little moment. I ain't holding them, y'all. I ain't doing it. You don't have to have two like me. You can use it all for one. It's cleanable. I just don't like mixing, you know, and then the fur and stuff. So one's dedicated to the furniture and one's dedicated to basically everything else. But you can use it on your car. You can use it on your upholstery. You can use it on your curtains. You can use it on a lot of things. It's great. Very popular, worth the hype. If it wasn't, I wouldn't own two. So there's gonna be a lot of apparel. There's gonna be a lot of like smaller things like humidifiers and stuff I use. I'm gonna post a lot of things to my Instagram stories. If you aren't following me on Instagram on Prime Day today, you should, because there's just so many things I can link off that I have experience with, that I have purchased, that I would repurchase. And not all of them are gonna fit in this video, and not all of them are gonna have that section, if you know what I mean. You know what is gonna have a quick moment? This adorable cat tree. I don't even own a cat, so this is for my cat owners out there. It's really cute. It has three different positions. It's very aesthetically pleasing, and it came up on the list and I couldn't ignore it. So, bonus recommendation. But on that note, we can get into my pet section. First item being the Crumbs Naturals. A small little treat bag, not too flashy. I think I have the new packaging. I think this is a new packaging. Affordable, good training treats. Can you see that? Can you see how tiny they are? Single ingredient beef liver treats, really tiny, really affordable. Usually beef liver gets kind of expensive. Low fat, low calorie, something you can use for your catch moment, something for your training walk, something for your training session, something for your training toys, something for your treat dispensers. We go through quite a bit of these bags because our dogs love them. And these are the things that we can share when we see our neighbor's dogs and such like that. So something that might not be on sale, I don't really know, and hopefully it is, but it is something I posted about on TikTok. It actually went viral and then got stolen by a lot of Instagram pages. This is the Orbi Snoop, Orbi being the brand, Snoop being the product. It is a rubber toy that is pretty easy to clean. You can pull out the inside. A lot of people who own it don't know it does that. You can clean out the inside, get all the treat residue, get all the carpet fur off really easy with some warm water, some dish soap, and then hang it to dry. It has a hole at the back so the toy doesn't get sucked into your dog's face, which is nice. And this is also where small treats can be dispensed. You can use it just like this, and it's a toy that's supposed to just roll around and dispense treats. But some dogs are very smart, and some dogs, like my younger dog who has a very high drive, we'll just stick her face in it. You can see there's little like teeth marks up close. It'd be hard for you to see, but they're impressions. They're not like chunks taken out, luckily, but of her just kind of like scratching her mouth at it, trying to get the treats out. So we got her the insert, which is the Orbi Nook, Orbi the brand, Nook the product. It's a smiley face. They also make a peace sign one, and it's that thick rubber, just like the ball itself, and it goes inside. So the treats have to come out the face. And this is kind of like level two, so she has to get it. Of course, eventually she just yanks the ball out and just like goes for it anyway, but it gives us extra duration, extra time, which is nice, and it makes it more difficult. And even our low drive dog, who's older, she loves this toy and it gives her extra time with it. So a lot more rolling and dispensing versus like staying in one spot and getting attacked. That's what we love to use it with the most, but of course we use it for all the other little trainings that I mentioned. This is not for a dog who likes to shred their Kong toys though. If your dog likes to shred rubber, not for you, unfortunately. My dog doesn't shred rubber, so she can gnaw on it and it's still very durable, but they like to pull things apart that are of rubber consistency, that wouldn't last very long for you. And if this is not on sale, I still recommend it a lot, and you can find these in the pet section of my Amazon store front. You'll also see these Benny Bones, which are on sale for Prime Day. These come in multiple flavors. We have all of them. We have all shapes, all sizes, all flavors, because our high drive dog loves these, and we were recommended these from our boarding facility, who said these are like the only treats they're allowed to take with them because it's not as messy. These are not supposed to be ingested. These are like gnaw on it every day, slightly flavored bones, and they come in different shapes. We have the rolling pin one, we have the fishbone skeleton one, we have the one that looks like a twig that is maple flavored. This is chicken, this is bacon, and I think we have a beef one and a salmon one. We have all of them because my dog loves them. She likes to gnaw on things. If your dog likes yak chews, you'd really like these because they don't get as messy. And then when they get kind of torn up, you're supposed to dispose of them, or you can sand it down and get a few more, you know, days, weeks out of it, maybe, depending on your dog, a little bit more life out of it, or you just get a new one. So we've gotten quite a few. Amazon has the best price for the Benny Bone brand. And overall, we don't go a day without hearing one of these get gnawed on for a long time. It's very important. I did buy her a box on Amazon that was like their holiday box. I even got it like in the springtime, so it was still there. And it was four for the price of two. So overall, great deals and steals. And since they'll be on sale, feel free to snag one. They have different sizes. These are the larger, like this is the medium, I think. Like they have little extra small and small ones, but these are for like the appropriate weight of my dogs, which are like the 40 to 60 pounders. Oh, as you can see, the fish one is right here. Fish. Her favorite is the one that looks like a wood twig, just FYI. The next thing is this gigantic dog bed, which is actually just size medium. It's for up to 45 pounds. There is another couple sizes afterwards, but we have the medium. And this is in the shade Camel. I'm sure you've seen it. It's the Calming Donut Dog Bed. Is it calming? I don't know, but my dog loves it because it's very den-like. It, you know, it's very snuggly. It has this like side border, which I am telling you, these things be hiding in the border, and then you step on it and it's like the Lego effect and you are having a bad 5 minutes. But this bed is very, very popular in our house. Our younger dog, who loves all beds, loves this one the most. She uses it every single day. We keep it by our desk and she snuggles into it and she sleeps so peacefully. Our older dog, who hates beds, actually takes this for a run sometimes, even though she looks ridiculous. She's not under 45 pounds. She would need a large, but when she sits in it, it's very funny. Overall, very happy with it. This is our travel bed, so I'm gonna get her another one, maybe a different shade of the same bed that stays home, because this one goes in the car with her. This one goes to board with her when she has to board. This one goes to the trainer's house. This is the bed that, you know, goes out and about. So I love it a lot. She loves it a lot. And it is on sale typically in the 20%, depending on size and brand. So I will have it linked off down below. I do recommend it. It's held up beautifully and it doesn't make a huge mess or anything like that. And it's very comfy, to the point that I think they make a human version. Not the same companies, but there is a human version on Amazon. And my daughter has been found sleeping in this bed a couple times. Side note. All right, so I'm probably forgetting something. This is the second time I'd filmed this. The first time I was kind of showing a little too much, y'all. I was a little giving y'all a little show. So I feel like my brain isn't processing how it should, but I of course will link off so many things on my Instagram. And I do think we covered quite a bit of things today. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't want to bore you to death. If you want a really long Amazon video, I'll put my last one that I did, I think a month and a half ago, on the screen, that has car, that has office, that has travel favorites. And it is like a little less than an hour. It's like 40 something, 50 minutes. Enjoy that. If not, there's other uploads, especially in the Amazon series on my channel. So thank you guys for watching this and any others you do decide to watch. Thank you, Goodal, for partnering with us today and supporting our channel. If you would like to subscribe, the button will be right here. It is free 99 and we'd love to have you for future content. That is it for me today. I have a family event to go to, which I'm running late for, so good to go. Thank you guys, and I'll see you in a later video. And if you made it to this point, I actually do a $500 gift card provided from Amazon giveaway during Prime Day, and it'll be on my Instagram, so go check that out. And if you know, and you made it, put a shh emoji in the comments, because I want to see who the real ones are. Who the real ones who made it to the very end. Who the real ones who about to click another video. Who the real ones who about to hop on Instagram and enter. I want to know, because Prime Day is basically Black Friday now and we should be budgeting appropriately. And though I can't give you the gift card until like a day or two after Prime Day, who don't love a gift card? A little gift code, a little gift moment. Y'all deserve it. So head over to my Instagram and check it out.